Let's see. I'm gonna turn this down slightly. And where should we start? I adjusted my gas pedal a little bit. Seems like that. And it feels a little bit better. I forgot that since I screwed it all the way in, it made the pedal go further back, so I backed it out a little bit and really tightened the lock nut, and it feels better now. It doesn't go so far. Like, it felt like it was almost going flat to the floor, but it feels better now. So what should we do? Got built to race or built for speed, I couldn't remember. Okay. I might go with Lamborghini. We got exotics, prototypes.
Prototypes are the pinnacle of auto.
It's gonna be fun. I'm a little bit out of my price range right now. Wrong one. Is there like an option to like skip those videos? That'd be, I mean, I know you can skip them just outright, just
take no prisoners. That's the aggressive attitude exuded by these bespoke track weapons, never intended for the streets.
Or we could go here. Vulcan AMR, Brom. Ferrari K Evo. You know what? Since it's like all of what I have, I'm going with this one. Don't want to wrinkle that all up. Okay. I kind of know how this thing handles already. Hmm. going from my BRZ to this thing should be interesting. Looks like the computer doesn't know how to drive with that. So I get a steering wheel no matter what. Kaput. We are kaput. I'm just gonna restart. There's some adjustments we can certainly make. Program a back button on for the steering wheel. If there is a way to do that, let me know. More anti-drive will allow the front car to drive less under braking.
Thank you.
they're slippery. Blame it on him. What do you need to go faster? See how bad I did. How many laps do soft tires last? How quick do they fall off? Guess we'll find out. I didn't know I had soft tires. I was wondering what that M stood for. That makes sense. Thank you. Okay, these, the medium, or the soft tires can get greasy real quick. Adjustments. That one thing. Thing is frozen. I think I'm just stuck in a loop. Say, be quicker just to restart the game. I mean, it loads pretty quick, so. Brazil nut. I wasn't doing this one. What am I thinking? Come. because I have to do it from the... However... Never tried soft tires last time. Looks like everything's good. Maybe I could use some more downforce. It's such a short track. Would be great on the straight, but That'll be good enough. Whatever. Whatever, right?
Thank you. We finished P1.
Just that car is quick. I don't remember doing anything to mine though. We'll make it quicker. That was a good race though. I don't know this circuit too well. Pretty.
Everything about Hakone is good. Mountains, grandstands, the track.
Nice pop in my back. Yeah. Hey, don't ride the curb. How did I not damage anything? Okay, don't go over the curves that much. They will demolish you. That curb just pulled me off. Start from my usual 11th spot. I gave you room. No. Still had to just turn into me. I like that South Park car. I thought I avoided whatever all of that was pretty well. The only one who can beat me is me. Soft tires in a damp track. Not fun. shortcut I took, why did I get a penalty? Center of the car, not the left. Stay in first.
Great race. You won.
So I guess there's no leveling up this car. Stock is like, why can't we sort by weight? You'd think that'd be a thing, right? It's like carbon fiber. Yep. That's all you can do. Jack tires. How low can this thing go? This might be my last one, man. We shall see. I just blew it up. Thank you. Let's get on with this thing.
Experiment with your difficulty and assists to help you hone your
race. I thought about it. There. Dang. Get that far back. Off the pace. Now I give myself like a big advantage of qualifying. Oh well. Let's not start with the Okay, we're just gonna restart. What was that? If my gearbox is in neutral, it's just go to the gear I select. It should go to first, right? This will put the gearbox in a gear. The quirks and features. to me. All kinds of up. That was the last lap. Because I definitely feel that. Oh man.
Nice work out there. We finished P1.
Yeah, that hit hurt. I felt it in the last few turns. Let's just get through these, why don't we? Just two races.
Turn one, Maple Valley's Farmhouse Carousel has multiple racing line options, depending on how fast you enter from the front straight.
Do you insist?
After you pass
starting me right there in that gear.
Halfway through,
I guess I have to just anticipate which gear is going to start me out in.